Hello, everybody. We're in more Enter the Gungeon. We're going to do a Blessing of the Gun run. We're not going to do a Blessing and a Curse run today. Probably not again for a long time. It's pretty brutal. But I don't know. I just felt like playing a Blessing of the Gun run. I picked Convict, honestly, kind of randomly. Why'd I do that? I don't know. Everything's random. Everything is random. I didn't pronounce the game stupid today. I hope you'll forgive me. Oop. A lot of people are probably happy because they, you know, can actually understand it. As if it, you need to know. Whoop. Cool. We get a free half heart to play around with. Bop, 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 bop. And a cold 45. And now fish. All right. Yeah, I don't know. There's something about the Blessing of the Gun run. I'm glad it's in the game. It is fun. It's fun. I'm glad it's there. That's where I stand on it. But there's something that's a little disappointing about not being able to keep your stuff. It's a little sad. Because, like, I miss the Colt 45. The Colt 45 is a really, really good gun. Whoop. Freeze Ray! Which I now realize is so good. Ah! As long as you don't stand on the ice. Man, it's like... It's brutal on the first floor, too. But, I don't know. Like I always say, we'll get to try out some guns in some situations that I would normally, like, switch off of them. Switch to a different gun I have, so maybe we'll learn some stuff. It's an educational kind of run. And all of our Frightful Challenge nonsense is going to get counted just the same anyways. I don't like this gun. But we're fine. Rather get it now than against, I don't know. Ooh. Cool! That is amazing! That is ridiculously good! I'm just gonna open it. Okay. You know what? 5 shells is 5 shells. Or is it 10? Or is 5 shells 5 shells, or is 5 shells 10 shells? No. I couldn't tell. I don't remember. I'm pretty sure that that's only 5. Which, honestly, is probably better than getting a heart container, or a heart to fill up, whatever. At this point, because we got so much on the ground, and I doubt we're going to lose both of our shields. Like, I think it's unlikely we'll lose our shields on this floor, let alone lose all of our health. Or two of our heart. Ooh, I can't talk. You know what I'm saying. You feel me, I feel you. We had so much good with this recently. Key's not as necessary on this run, because we're not going to open up the other chest, because we already got the passive. There's something to be said about this, especially with all the hearts on the ground, but we did just get the shields. There's something to be said for it. We'll get to throw a lot of Molotovs, and there's potential that we get an even better spacebar item that literally, like, can just straight up win us the game. Yes, ammo. Just what I needed. I don't know, being able to throw Molotov, like, twice as much is pretty cool. Dang! Wish I had this on the boss instead. But I'm glad I got it at all. I think we'll clear the floor and then we'll decide what we're gonna do. I think I'm gonna do it. It's paid off very well for me in the past. I'm not even gonna give you the honor of being picked up, especially because the Yari launcher's good stuff. I could have gone into the boss with it there, but I just assumed it was gonna go away. There we go. We're fighting the boss with this. Even if we can only have it for a few seconds. Why'd I say that? Ah, Molotov's crap for this. I can't trust this, really, can I? Ah! I knew it. Get ready to blank if I need to. I should not have done that. I didn't need to. Okay. This is messy. Ha! This one's not bad. I think we'll be... I shouldn't say that, though. I think we'll be fine. Oh, we got a sling. Bam! All things considered, pretty smooth sailing. Alright, you know what? We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it just in case. Like, we have 115 shells. Ooh, we got a shield from the nano machines. It's got a whole heart, half heart, half heart, half heart. You know what? We might as well leave things like that. Right? There's a max cap for this. We didn't hit it. We just barely didn't hit it there. Maybe do it one more time. Whole heart, half heart, half heart, half heart. Yeah. I think that's good. Maybe we do it one more time because we're crazy. I'm crazy. All right. I think that should put us at the maximum. Let's go pick up all of our health. Oh well, I mean, I know I threw away the shields, but there's just so much potential for good here. If we get a halfway decent spacebar item, and I didn't do that, I'm gonna be so mad at myself. And being able to use Molotov twice as much is maybe worth two shields. Maybe, probably not. Maybe, no, probably. Probably. I've landed on that. You know what? That's better than I... After saying it out loud, that made me change my mind. And in case we get trash cannon, we got a little bit of a synergy built up. Let's go down to the next floor. A little bit less healthy than I anticipated, but we all know why. It worked out so well the last time I did it that I think we kind of just have to... We owe it to ourselves to do it again. Especially when we had the nanomachines building up. Like, how much health are the nanomachines going to save us this run? Overall, I bet you it's going to be a lot. Oh, it's a composite gun. Crap. I mean, not crap, composite gun, but I was not prepared. I was not prepared! Oh, God, what is the accuracy on this? Come on. Yeah, I like the accuracy on this one. Hoping for, like, I don't know. What's a good space bar? What's a fun space bar? Maybe even, like, a frost bomb would be just kind of fun. Something simple. Simple, short cooldown. Ooh, Nelly! No! Yes, of course. The ammo. Tearjerker is not my favorite. It's not bad. Ooh. Pause the gun again. Bang! Thought it bounced. Nope. Dang, we're doing real nice. We have, man, if this turned out to be a no-hit kind of... I'm not saying a no-hit run, but, like, we didn't get hit for a long time. And then people were like, doesn't count! You damaged yourself. I'd be like, oh, man. But it doesn't matter, because that's not going to happen. But I would say it would count. I would absolutely say that it counts. Self-inflicted. And it's still literally a no-hit. Would literally be a no-hit run. Like I said, not that I'm expecting. Hitlex sight is actually real nice. So is that. So is that. We were swimming in money. Why? I'm happy. AK-47, always good. Compressed air tank, always even better than that. Ah! Bum, 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 bum. All right. I screwed things up. Okay, I am actually scared of being hit there, so let's just not. Cool. Gotta remember table tech sight. It's pretty, pretty good. Can't use it here. Love it. I will wait, just in case. Ooh, yeah. Double rocket. Whoa! That was like four rockets. Excuse me. That is ridiculous. Wow. Whoa. I like it. However, it's not as effective here as I would want. Ah. If we get a flying enemy, I'm... Actually, that doesn't matter. Molotovs do hit flying enemies. Table? No table. There we go. A key. Table. Oop. See, that's always... That's always the awkward period when you don't quite know. All right, how do we, what's the best way to do this? I'd say Molotov. Ah. Okay, cool. I like that. Laser sight is useful almost all the time. I'm sad that I have the microtransaction gun. I'm gonna have to use it. Unless, should I use my key? I'm basically, should I spend my money on switching my gun? Like a whole, I could use a whole key, but then I'd switch my gun. I don't know, let's just, knowing my luck, the gun would just switch immediately anyways. Okay, yeah, it does. Cool, glad I didn't. That would've been a waste. Once again, a boss that Molotov's useless on. That's a big bummer. AK-47. All right. We have three blanks as well. Not feeling like we're gonna need them so far. Oh, God. What do we have? Composite? Maybe we just tap shoot. Oh! We keep switching. You know what? I'm just gonna keep my blanks. Take them to the next floor. And, I don't know. I'll just pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Cool. Is there anything else for sale that we needed here? No. Down to the next floor. Still technically a no-hit run. If you don't count the self-inflicted damage, which I don't. I'm not gonna look for the secret room. In fact, I might have even... Did I find it already? No, that was on the first floor, I think. I'm not gonna look around for it. Not today. I love the laser pointer trident. Ooh! That's cool. I need to stop pressing it when I'm just about to be out of ammo. Ah! Phoenix. Does it flame through the wall? I can't even remember. Doo 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 doo! That's so fun! I stand by the fact that I think it's actually, like, pretty decent. Table tech sight, that is. Did it always make that sound effect? I don't think it did. Boom, 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 boom. Alright. I'm hoping I get... Okay, I shouldn't say it, but... I'm hoping I get hit soon almost to relieve some of the stress I'm feeling here. I feel like it'll happen very shortly. So whenever I have no hit runs, they typically end about here or on the next floor if I'm lucky. Ah! I love this gun. Probably not gonna get hit while I have this one. Switched. I'm pretty comfortable with this gun, though. We just had it that last run, didn't we? I am recording it, 4 days later, though. Shield. Thank you. I'm pretty stressed. Pretty stressed out. I should have reloaded first. See? Look at that. Look at that nonsense. I knew it was going to happen. Jolter. It's okay. Weight's off the shoulders. Weight is off the shoulders. What do we got here? Someday we will have one. It may be long off, but... sure thing. Dang. I wanna beat through Dragon. I can see myself beating through Dragon without getting hit. I can see that happening. Bullet hell is long, long distance away. Oh man. And you couldn't even replace it with something good. I wish picking up guns like. At least switched your gun that you're holding into that one so you could strategize before a boss and get some use out of it. And it would also feel a little less wonky that way. Hold on, what does this look like? Pretty cool. A lot of paths left to explore. Hoping for a cool spacebar item. Whoop! Does he get burnt underground? Underground? Doesn't seem like it. Boss. Not yet, even though I could totally handle it. Ooh, there's our RC rocket that I wanted. Maybe I should take this to the boss. I missed the RC rocket. I haven't had it in a long time. Oh no. Hit! Hit! There we go. Cool. Love getting blasts from me. Especially when we got that full health and that laser sight. It's kind of funny. Laser sword. Yeah. I guess that's really what a lightsaber is. What? Which? Where did I? It's probably my gun probably switched, and I didn't realize it. That's my guess. I have a lot of money. And we already opened one of the chests. Let's just take it and decrease our odds of getting a key in the shop. I think we'll be all right. Oh, come on. No! Come on. Boom! That was pretty close. Well, we need keys anyways. Might as well buy it. There we go. Chaff grenade's nice and all. For thievery reasons, but double vision plus like half cooldown with it, plus the fact that we have table tech sight. Oh man, it's nice. Oh, plus the fact that we get the super space turtle. That's really nice. We're gonna get hit. No. Pea shooter. It's okay. Don't really need a good gun right now. I'd like to do a challenge run where I only get pea shooter. Be kind of fun. And by fun, I mean grueling. Alright, if you give me a gun, I won't even be that mad. Brick of cash! Okay! I like that because it means I don't have to look as hard for secret rooms. But it also means that I kind of should be looking everywhere for him right now. Got no excuse. Oh! It is a heart anyways. Don't care about that. Switch the gun. Cool. Double vision. Blasphemy. Not the worst. I liked that. Sad it's gone. Oh my god, our spacebar's almost back. This is so good. This is so good! And double vision is the good one because it doesn't waste your ammo. This is so good. Okay, down to the next floor, I guess. Man, we're speeding through this. I'm cool with it. I'm totally cool with a nice clean run. We got some really, really good stuff building up for us. Double vision on a halved cooldown, plus. Ooh. Hold on. Don't want to die here. Or I don't want to get hit, rather. Plus table tech sight. Super good. Plus the laser sight is actually really, really good for this. Increasing the accuracy of all your guns is so nice. Hit! Oh, I love it. This gun especially was really fun with the double shots. Pick it up. I got plenty of keys. Wow, that sink is so loud. I apologize if you hear the that sink upstairs. Parchments. What can you do? Boom! Okay. Can we get double? Ah! Almost. Ooh, this would be a fun one. I have a feeling we'll almost be able to try double vision with the, I think we'll be able to try with the majority of the guns we get. Oh, this one is building up very slowly, though. Oh, no. Thank you. Thank you for not staying very long. Next. Oh. This is like... This is... Somebody read my wish list for type of things to get on a Blessing the Gun run. This is just magical. Oh. What is happening? How could this be so great? Okay. This is a good gun. This despite what it might look like, this does actually get a benefit from splitting bullets. Oh, I thought I was gonna do it. Whoa. Oh wait, that was good. A good bullet. That was the Space Turtles bullet. But I got scared and started to dodge. Void shotgun is awesome. Already does great damage. Cool. Health. Don't mind if I, you know what? Not good enough. Not good enough. Wait, we have the secret wall guy. Knowing my luck, I'm gonna, or knowing my attention span, I'm gonna not even notice him. Boom. Cool. Nope. Don't get hit by those guys. Oh, I like that. I love that we get to try double vision with so many different styles of guns. Gonna light up the room with teddy bears? They're teddy bears, right? This guy didn't even hurt me. We good. There's the boss. And we'll come back. We got, we opened the gun chest, right? Not the passive? Pretty sure. Have we gotten a no-hit floor so far? I don't think we've been hit this floor. Almost made that not a reality, though. Should we maybe fight with Machine Fist? It's a pretty good gun. Oh no. Come on. Come on, meat. Oh, there we go. I like this one. We have so many blanks, but I just don't feel like I need to use them yet. I'm gonna use it just for safety. It's nice. It's nice to have a boss where you just use a blank just for safety. Of course, there's ice bombs. I said that I wanted that, but I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna give up something so grand. Like, double vision is truly the, like, one of the most ideal, aside from invincibility, is one of the most ideal space bars you can get with this. Boom, 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 boom. You know what? Whatever. Let's go in. Probably worth it. Compass. I'd rather get the armor. Sense of direction's fine for bullet hell. It really is, but I don't think anybody would argue that I should give up my double vision, right? Ow. Boom, boom, boom. All right. Fancy footwork. Ooh. Unfancy footwork, but we're all right. We did it, Reddit. Oops, where did I click? That's okay, I wanted to go over here anyways. So, there should be another room, right? Yeah, there is. Without taking damage. Fine, I'll do my best. Make it easy on me. Please. Cool. Real easy. Real easy. No. Shh. It's a gun. Alright, but we got our money back. It's not like we really wasted anything. This is the passive, right? No, it's the gun chest. What? Oops. Aw. Where's the secret room on this dang thing? I'm starting to think it's, wasn't in the shop, was it? I didn't look up here, I don't think. Alright. Well, let's go over here. Did we already find it, maybe, even? No, I don't think so. Oh! Hi there. Not a mimic. Okay, that's only 5. If that was 10, I would have been really actually excited. Because I could have got some armor. Oh well. Down to the next floor. Here we go. Smooth sailing for Blessing of the Gun Run. I mean, Blessing of the Gun Run does make the game. I think it makes it a little harder. On average. Not a ton. Makes it so you don't have to worry about ammo ever, which is really nice, actually. But, uh-oh. I kind of thought it was going to have to happen. We just don't really have the gun to deal with that situation the way I dealt with it. We would have had to leave the corner. Which I just didn't do right away. I immediately made the mistake. Uh-oh. Hiya! Uh-oh. Nope. Not the greatest weapon. Thank you. This one's a little better. Heck, it's quite a bit better. Woo! Ah! Fine. Fine, you're making me use... What is this one? I can't check by using the control button. I'd have to use the ammonomicon. Cut! Get hit. Thank you. Oh, well, it's gone. It's okay. It's one of the, one of those. Yeah! Actually, we don't want to stop that anyways. We want to kill skeletons. I don't know what I'm doing here. I gotta get all these stupid hats. There we go. Cool. Should I let him spawn? I don't think he can. Alright. No! No! There's more! Ah! Uh-oh. 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 Did we get him? Oh, come on. What am I thinking? I know what I was thinking. I thought, there's a table. Touch it. We're fine. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, me. Can do better than that. I do hate this room with such a passion, though. Oh, come on. Thank you. I wish when you flip the table, it's none more obvious than on this run, because we have the laser sight. When you flip a table and your weapon, like, okay, well, of course it didn't happen then. You know, you've probably seen it. Like, your weapon aims in a completely different direction for a few seconds. Or like, a second. I just realized, I complained earlier about something... Whoop! Would have been like, wasting our ammo. What was it? Potion of Gun Friendship. That's not a thing! In this run. So maybe it would have Wouldn't have been too bad. Where's the skeleton? I could have sworn I saw a circle. I guess we got the guy before he spawned one. We kind of don't want to do that. See right there. I wasn't pointing that direction, but it did. It's very, very minor annoyance. Mostly with tabletech sight. Thank you for a shield. Ooh, serious cannon. Boom! Oh, one shot with it? Fun will last it, I will admit. Are we on the forge? Whoa! Yes, we are. No, no. Ah! What is this, Rubidine? Rubidine's pretty good with multiple shots. Ooh! That was fun. Oh, that's real fun. Alright. So we have a key. Can we open a chest yet? Course. I'll keep Cobalt Hammer. I won't randomize it. Boss. Holy. Vertical. Did not realize. What does this look like, just in case it switches? Cool. Well. Boom! Oh. Okay. Oh, it's gone. Shot grub. Ooh. Ghost bullets. Litchy trigger fingers are nice too, but ghost bullets are great. And I think we'll get two shells. I think we will. That would be a great time to have chaff grenades though. I can't lay down my gun. Not allowed. Uh-oh. It was a blank or a hit. I guess I don't know. A blank saves you a hit. It's kind of doing like the best version of its job, is it not? Got two shells? Sure. Sure do. Let your trigger fingers are real good, but ghost bullets are just extra fun. Extra fun. All bullets are piercing. Hiyah! Hoo-ah! Wait. Hoo-ah! Hopefully we do get another key. That'd be nice. I guess this is a situation where it doesn't synergize that well. Doesn't synergize that poorly, but it does make it so it can't blow up and it's an explosive, so I guess, I don't know. Most guns aren't explosives like this, though. And it's still not even terrible. This already pierces, right? I think this one already pierces. I know that there's that guy down there. Oh my. Holy crap. Is this the Snake Maker? I think this is the Snake Maker. Oh, if we got enough of the Litchy Trigger Fingers as well, oh, I'd be so happy. Piercing Snake Maker. Dang, that's a good one. Please Snake Make. Snake Make for me. More health if we need it, which we don't at the moment. Whatever, let's just go in here. I was hoping you were a mimic. Okay, so do we have to fight the boss? Oh, I don't like that, because we don't have a weapon that makes sense. Where is the secret room, by the way? I guess I must have missed the little guy. Oh, he's right there. He's like halfway in the wall. Well, it is a chest like that. Anyways, you know what? Let's break this. Can we? Can we even break this with this gun? Oh, man. No, we can't. Unless it is doing, like, I wish this did, like, one damage. I don't even know what that means necessarily. But I just, oh, yeah, it does. It does. Okay, good, good, good. We're getting there. All right. Why did I do that? You might have asked. It was a waste. All right. I was trying to get a crappy gun. Like, any gun. Literally any gun to switch. Because this doesn't do any damage against Dragon. Like, pretty much none. So, I'm going to go in there and I'm going to not even use my double vision. Just going to... I could sit here and try to waste the gun. But I don't want to sit here. There we go. We just got switched anyways. Boom, 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 boom. Did we switch guns? Oh, we did. Gotta pay attention. This is actually a pretty decent gun for this fight, because it's really easy for him to get hit by it. Polaris could be a much better gun right now. Hey! Ah! We keep on switching! Holy crap! Oh, that was a good dodge. This is nuts. Ah! Okay, we're good, we're good. Elephant gun is awesome. Too bad it's gone. Oh. Nice! Oh my. Please tell me we get to keep the disintegrator. That'd be a perfect one for the next phase. If only we had double vision and the disintegrator, we can maybe finish him off in one phase. Ah, okay. Switched. It's okay, the golden gun's good. We almost got him in one phase. If we had double vision the whole time, we would have got him. Yeah, that shouldn't have worked. Finish him off with shot grub. One of my least favorites. Cool. Easy enough. Did we get hit? We'll find out in a second, I guess. Hold on. Did I just get Lead God on? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Boom. Eat it, suckers. I just got Lead God on a Blessing of the Gun Run. Oh, that's great. I did get hit, but at least I got that, too. Yeah, it's too expensive. I guess we'll break this, but the likelihood of it giving us something good is, yeah, very low. I don't know what it would have to... I don't know if there's anything that... Like, maybe it could give us a brown chest passive or something, but I'm not even sure. So, that bullet hell with a lot of health and a lot of good stuff. Good things. Good things. I mean, it looks promising, but I've had other runs that have looked just as promising. So we'll see. We will see. Man, 45 minutes. I guess maybe that's not that fast. That's not that fast. We did it in like 35 earlier. Ah, why'd you flip the table? I want to flip the table. Heat. Derringer. Piercing bullets are so good. Hey. I love the turtle. He makes any gun just a little bit better because he's always doing his thing. Where? Ah! I got hit in the back of the noggin. Uncool. Oh, I was hoping it would bounce a lot more. is this? Sniper. That. Did. Ah. Oh wait, we can snipe through tables. Oh wait, no, or is that the piercing? Maybe both. I think piercing lets you shoot through tables for reduced damage. This already has piercing. But I think the sniper rifle has like one level of piercing anyways, like built into it. I think we're going the wrong direction. Oops. I meant to do it at one of the damage upgrade. That's what I'm gonna save for the entire lich fight if we make it there. Which I think is likely. I think making it to the lich is pretty likely. Oh, come on, reach. Just a little bit further. Thank you. That's not common. Let's go this way. Usually it seems like it's not down but up to get to the lich, but oops. Did it for the damage increase. Ah. You still have the bow? Can't I? There's somebody alive in his body, I think. I hate this room. Okay, good. Let's see. Boom! Stingers! What's actually an enemy that is worth caring about? Hit! Cool. That is the, that's the catchphrase for this run. Cool! Hold on. I know what happens here. That just was so smooth. Boom, 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 boom! I feel like an action hero. Tabletop Society is truly the action hero item. I don't know, maybe he's all the way down here. Literally useless. Waste of a blank, should have realized. But, I don't know, I was like, maybe there can be a different secret room on this floor. I think it's always that. Always. Another fun thing about the Turtle Man, or familiars in general, is that they kind of act as like the arrow that points you to the this actually is not as good as I was hoping. Piercing is not. Ooh, actually, there we go. In the pit. That's actually pretty helpful. In hindsight. No. It happens. I did it for the damage increase. What are the odds that I'm gonna get a key? Really low, but also I did it for the ammo or the armor. Oops. Damage increase. I should just always pick the convict so I can say that. Golden gun. Oh, it's gone. I was like, two shots with the golden gun? Didn't think that was a thing. He's immune to fire because he doesn't have hair. You're probably immune to fire too, right? Everybody should be weak to water. Oh my god, my leg is so itchy. Oh no. Okay. Let him spawn. For Frightful! You're welcome, Frightful. Uh-oh. Eat. Okay. Ah, I tried. Oh, that would have been so good. This room super sucks. So much going on in here. Big fan of the slow-mo. Very helpful here. Yep. Yep. No. Alright. I'm thinking I gotta... Oh, come on. I did it for the damage. Oh, I did it twice for the damage, even though it doesn't stack. Let's not. Okay. I'm sad. There's a lot of damage that I'm taking here. That definitely would have been a hit. But it really is. Like, it's half a waste of a blank, half not. Oops. Just gotta learn how to predict bouncy bullets a little bit better. And I'll be all good. No! I hate this room with a burning passion. I hate this room with a burning passion. Did it! I deserve an award for doing that with shot grub. With a little help from my double vision. Oh, this is another sucky one. This is actually a room where shot grub might not be that bad, because I think it has really high range. And decent knock. Really? Though? Really? Though? Oh. Hit these guys. Hey! What? That one was weird. That one really looked like I got hit while dodge rolling, but I'm going to assume that I didn't. I really can't wait for this room to be over, though. Can't wait. Let's hope that this is the last huge room. Should not be. Oh my gosh. Should not be taking this much damage. Anyways. All things considered. Yep. Thank you, table. Where? Okay, you. Ooh! That was a big change of action there. Oh, I'm really hoping that this is the way to the boss, because it's pretty far out here now. Pretty far out. There's more. I know that the skeleton is on that platform to the right over there. I'm getting used to a lot of these rooms. That helps. That's often the first step in really mastering a floor. I'm not quite there with the forge even yet, but maybe. Thank you. Would have laughed if I took damage waiting for that. Okay, yeah, it's totally possible that we're going the right way. Oops. I wish that when you press that button, it didn't immediately fire your gun. Here he is. I think we can. We got a lot of help. We got a lot of help. This is gonna be all things, you know, it's no matter what, it's gonna be good practice. I dodge right into that. Oh, this is a good gun. Oh, it's gone! We're gonna have to focus quite a bit on what gun we have, though. Ooh! I've never had this gun. What does it do? I don't know, but I'm using it pretty fine. Yeah? Ooh, it's really neat. It's neat looking. I don't know how good it is. Oh. Okay. How many times did we get hit? Twice? Twice is not that good, but it's also not that bad. Thunderclap, I can deal with Thunderclap and Double Vision for this next phase. That's not a bad combo. Oh, Turtle. Oh no. I'm thinking I'm gonna save Double Vision until this is gone, because this can't do damage to him, really. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. What do I do? Switch my gun. Switch my gun. You're forcing me to practice. Which I guess I appreciate. But dang. I was not ready. All right. I did it. I did it a little bit. I did a little bit. Okay. I did it a little. I'm happy. Oh, God. Oh, God. That was a disaster, though. I'm very... You know what? The whole thing? I'm happy because of that. Ooh, Patriot. How long are we going to keep this? Not very long, I'm guessing. Ah! Oh, no. Oh, God. Uh-oh. No, not this. Oh, there we go. That would be good. Uh-oh. What is happening? I can't believe I'm gonna actually, like, maybe die here. When do they blow up? Okay, they blow up after a short amount of time. I hate that move. We did it. We lost way too much health. But you know what? I feel like I learned more from that lich fight than a bunch of lich fights prior. So I'm happy. We won. Wasn't the cleanest lich fight, but it was a pretty, like, it was a really clean run up to the lich, though. Which, is a little more important, because if you can enter the, like, if you can enter the lich fight with as much health as I entered, you can play as bad as I played. And that's good. Good for me. Oh, it's nice to win another run. I love winning them, because I know a lot of people are really looking for wins. I usually don't care that much, but after a loss, it's nice to wash it down with a win. But there we go. There's a blessing of the gun run win quota for a little while. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Hopefully Supply Drop comes out soon. I'm really looking forward to it. I'm very eager. And thank you, everybody. And I hope you consider coming to my channel when Supply Drop comes out. You better bet your sweet buns that I'm going to be playing a whole bunch of Supply Drop. Of the Supply Drop update when it comes out. So, definitely check back here. If you could make me your one-stop shop for Gungeon stuff, that'd be amazing. But thank you, everybody, for joining me and watching me. 100+ episodes. Thank you so much. Thank you.